Let's bring in Mduduzi Ndlovu, who's covering the funeral of Mantua Khosa. He is currently in conversation with one of the mourners there. Let's listen in.
Are you there?
For me, I was very fortunate and very lucky that she saw me start my career at Pirates as a player and as a development coach, especially as a development coach, because all the cup finals that I had to play, coincidentally, she would always be there to guide me and see me win, and at the same time, give the young boys, especially my under 19s and 15s, a chance to feel how is it like to be a Pirates player, especially when you win trophies. And for me, I'll forever cherish those moments that she even played a bigger role in my promotion to the first team, being an assistant coach, and I'll forever thank her for that.
Outside football, how was she if you talk of her as the businesswoman and a mother?
She was really a true mother to all of us. She taught us the dress code, she taught us what Pirates means, she taught us everything that has to do with life. And the most important thing, she made sure that education plays an important role in one's life, because she knew that football is a short career. That is why I even went for my badges. She influenced me to get as many badges as I can, because of at the end of the day, she would always say that I should have something to fall back on.
Tebogo Moloi is an Orlando Pirates legend. From one legend to another, Max Gomen Goma Ponyana. He also had some interactions with Mme Mantua Khosa. Mr. Maponyana, your story with Mme Mantua.
I don't even have too many stories to share, and I'll tell you why. The stories that I had with her was when I joined Pirates 1993, and she was so happy that she made sure that she shared her happiness with me to say, this is what we need at Pirates. And obviously she put pressure on me in a sense that I have to go there and deliver. But other than that, as Tebogo was saying, she was elegant in dressing. And when I knew that we have to win, especially in a cup game, Tebogo must emphasize what I was going, what I'm going to say. She would say she would be at the venue. I mean, when Obona Mantua go airport, we thought this game is important, you know. And that's, she was a mother of the team, but not interfering. She would know everything and see what was happening in the team. But interesting is, towards the last days, I bumped into her. That is in the years after I'd left Pirates. And when I bumped into her at the stadium, she would say, and she would just be like that, as she was being expressed by a lot of speakers here. She would be that kind of a person. When she sees somebody, she always has something to say. She always had a lot to say. But she was warm. She was a sister, she was a mother, and she loved the game. And to the Khotleng and the Khosa family, I would like to express my sincere condolences.
When you talk of Orlando Pirates legends, they don't come bigger than Max Gomen Goma Ponyana and Tebogo Deb Zangwana Moloi. The funeral procession is expected to move from here in Orlando West, Soweto, to West Park Cemetery at around 11 this morning, if all goes according to schedule. It's back to you in studio.
All right, Mdundlovu, thank you very much indeed for your reporting.